What's up everyone? Today I'm back with a short video with a moth from North Thailand. Dendrolimus is a genus of leopard moths found in Europe to Asia. There are many species of them and not all their larval stages have been identified. This species was identified as Dendrolimus grisea, although I am not exactly sure of this identification. The origin of the material was North Thailand, however. Here you can see the caterpillars that I raised on pine tree or pinus. Sadly, however, I only ended up with two individual caterpillars. I'm not sure why that happened, since most Dendrolimus I breed seem easy to breed, but I guess this species is more difficult, or maybe I just had bad luck. And here is the moth. The moths are quite charismatic and beautiful. I'm not sure of their identification, but for now I will call them Dendrolimus grisea. Turns out that I only raised two male specimens of this species from Thailand. Usually I show you the entire life cycle of a species, but since I only had two individuals, it wasn't worth the effort, or I would have made a longer video project for all of you. I raised them on room temperature in a ventilated plastic box. Dendrolimus is a complicated genus with a lot of species and the caterpillar forms of all these species are not known to science yet. If you know a lot about Lacio Campidae and you have more information for me, then please contact or email me about it since I'm very curious. And that's it for today, just a short video. See you guys later, bye bye.